Years ago, we thought we'd move past fighting. That human lives were too valuable to spend on national interests, and that a growing economy would fulfill all of our needs. But war never ended for the corporations, who hired us to do their dirty work.